Where can you find life-saving information to prepare and respond to natural disasters? How can you identify an unknown chemical and the subsequent harm to health that might come from unintended exposure? Dissemination and Disasters, Using Information to Save Lives, will answer these questions and more. Join us for a one-hour, self-paced course to learn more about emergency and disaster management and how free resources from the National Library of Medicine can help save lives.